I'm Adolf Goetzberger, and the main challenge I see for Europe is that we should become a sustainable society that needs less and less material input. It is my firm conviction that economic growth based on continued consumption of finite natural resources cannot be sustained on planet Earth. Therefore, Europe should develop a roadmap towards a less materialistic society and be well on its way towards this goal by 2030.